The school is canceling all in-person classes and closing all buildings this Friday. Now, remote classes and meetings will go on as normal. The school received information about unsanctioned rallies happening on the Oregon City campus that day. The school says law enforcement will be on campus to support their security.